but she speaks like silence. Without ideals of violence, she doesn't have to say she's faithful.
I was hoping you'd tell me if we're live before you put that. Okay.
Righty, all righty. Hey, everybody. I know you can hear me now. And there we are. Hi, folks. Here we are, ready to play some tunes.
That's Bob.
Yep. That's Bob. That's Kevin. And you know me. I'm Mark. I understand we even have Pete with us this week, who wasn't around last week. Yeah, he said he was going to watch today. So, you know, we got kind of a fun stream here. You know, I explained a little bit in my description how we're working together now, all three of us, and trying to get Bob up to speed and teaching him all of our songs. And we're not learning new ones as fast. So you all got to bear with us here, and you might hear some songs that we've played before. And then again, you might not, because we got a few surprises today to throw into the mix, don't we?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, we do. So anyway, it's going to be a fun stream, and I hope you stick around for the whole thing. By the way, Warren is here, too. He's socially distanced over there. We're all being good, and I hope you are, too. Here we go.
Place a song.
Jamaica was a lovely one, and I played her well. As we laid in the tall grass where the shadows fell, and hiding from the children so they would not tell, we would stay there till her sister rang the evening bell. Jamaica said, and we will sail on until you come again tomorrow. The daughter of the captain on the rolling sea, she would stare across the water from the trees. And last time he was home, he held her on his knee. Said the next time they would sail away, just where they please. Jamaica said, you will help me find a way. Sails and we will sail on until my ships can find the sea. Through and through, and hiding from this world together, the next thing I knew, they had brought her things down to the bay. What could I do? Jamaica said, you will help me find a way to these lifeless sails and sail until my ships can find the sea.
Yes, thank you. How can that be? Go to OBS. Excuse me, folks. We're gonna check this out.
It sure is crunching.
Pete, you don't have any bass on your speakers or something.
You can see the level there kicking.
We can see it.
There.
Turn up your bass or something. I hope you could hear that, Pete, because Bob was just playing, you know, and da-da-da-da-da.
What's the next number?
All right. I haven't done this one on stream yet. It's kind of a fun song. I was going to tell you folks about how, you know, if you've been following my streams ever since I started, first it was just me fumbling along all alone here. And I was terrified and trying to get it right. And then after a while, Kevin came along and reassured me, and it made me feel better. And all of a sudden, Kevin and I did a bunch of streams, and we're growing as we go. And now we have Bob over here, and things are coming together. You've been following the evolution of our little trio. And, you know, it's been pretty cool, and I'm glad you're here watching with us. And it's going to all be better from here. We're having a good time. That's right.
So let's play this one, man. Like this.
I went to a garden party to reminisce with my old friends. A chance to share old memories and play them songs again. When I got to the garden party, they all knew my name, but no one recognized me, 'cause I didn't look the same. And it's all right now, I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. People came from miles around, everyone was there. Yoko brought a walrus, there was magic in the air. And over in the corner, much to my surprise, was Mr. Hughes hitting Dylan's shoes and wearing his disguise. And it's all right now, I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La-da-da-da, la-da-da-da. So I played them all the old songs, thought that's why they came, but no one heard the music. Didn't look the same. I said hello to Mary Lou, I sang, she belongs to me. Then I sang a song about a honky-tonk, and it was time to leave. And it's all right now, I learned my lesson well. See, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. Opened up the closet door and out stepped Johnny B. Goode, playing guitar like a ring in a bell and looking like he should. If you gotta play a garden party,
days, then I wish you lots of luck. 'Cause if memories was all I'd sang, I'd rather drive a truck. So it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. See, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. Honky-tonkin' ending there. I did, too. Oh, yeah, I did, too. That's funny. If Ken is watching, he's laughing. Oh, yeah. Okay, here's another moldy oldie from my distant past. I've been watching these Michael Murphy videos where he's doing streaming from his home. The Lone Cowboy Hour is fabulous. And he wrote this next song here. Those of you who remember Horse Feather and everything, I used to sing this song back then. It's kind of cool. Let's see if I remember the lyrics. Yeah. One, two. Ah, here we go. Spin it around one more time. Burial grounds and merry-go-rounds, they're all the same to me. And horses on posts and kids and ghosts, they're spirits we ought to set free. Linny dipping, skinny dipping, steel guitars and stars, they're all just as good as Hollywood and those boogie-woogie bars. And I just wanna be a cosmic cowboy. And I just wanna ride in Robin Hood. And I just wanna be a cosmic rockin' glue. Lone Star sippin', skinny dippin', steel guitars and stars, they're all just as good as Hollywood and them bullshit disco bars. I'm gonna buy me a vest and head out west, my little lady and myself. When we come into town, they'll gather Hollywood and all them boogie-woogie bars.
supernatural country rock and blues. And up is not the way I'm gonna shoot.
Fun on that one there. Bob shaking his head, but it's because of me. I blew the lyrics so bad on that. Did you notice?
Yes.
We learned that song together about an hour ago.
That's fun.
So who's chiming in, Warren? What do you say? Who's the who's listening? Yeah, who's our guest? Can we? Judy's here. Marsha. Hi, Marsha. Miss you. Cheryl. Yeah, Cheryl, you called me or something accidentally, I think, on the Facebook call. Somebody did. So, oh, Lucia. Ken and Lucia. Yeah, good. Which Dennis? Oh, hi, Dennis. Excellent. Doug, okay. Oh, Joe. Oh, one of Bob's friends. Hi, everybody. We're so glad you're looking in. Yes, so glad you're looking in. Let's play The Wind Cries Mary. What do you say?
Why not?
Why not?
2, 3, 4.
After all the jacks are in their boxes and the clowns have all gone to bed, you can hear happiness staggering downstream. Footprints dressed in red and the wind whispers, Mary. Wearily sweeping up the broken pieces of yesterday's life. Somewhere a queen is weeping. Somewhere a king has no wife. And the wind cries, Mary. How about that, huh? How about that, Warren? Warren's shaking his head. In disbelief.
No comments?
Oh, a lot of comments.
Oh, a lot of comments.
I hope they're all good. Keep them comments coming, you know. We get to read them afterwards. I'm sorry we can't in real time, but we have that's right. We have Warren there to, you know, convey for us.
Just don't cuss us out, please.
Have you ever seen the rain?
Have you ever seen the rain?
Yes, I have.
I'm going to do a CCR song now. We had two rain songs. We're going to do one of them right now.
Yeah, we need some rain.
Yeah, we do. We need some rain. One, two, three, four. Attack of the magic buttons on the beginning of that. All right. I'm going to do one of my favorite Richard Thompson songs. I have many favorite Richard Thompson songs. All of them. This is called Dead Man's Handle. And Kevin, if you didn't hear him, says, what is a dead man's handle? Well, that's like if you're a train engineer, you know, and if you fall off and let go of the handle, the train will stop. So, you know, yeah, you know, so if something happens to you, the train stops. So the train can't, if you keel over, train doesn't keep on going with no engineer, see? Yeah, and so that's how that fits in with the lyrics of this song, I don't know, but I guess it's telling us all to keep trudging forth, and that's sort of the message of the tune. It's got a good message there, you know. If you see someone that needs help, to help them and keep going along and just keep it steady eddy down the road, folks. That's what we have to do at this time. That's right. Keep wearing your mask and social distancing, you know, we're like we are here. Believe me, we're taking our precautions. Let's play a song. This time I'm going to step on the button before I count the song.
Yeah.
See? That's what it does. You hear me now? And you hear me now. It's much better, isn't it? That's why I'm stepping on the buttons. Now that you've been educated, one, two, three, four. Played this song in a live situation many times, and it's more fun for me because there's people in front actually chuckling and laughing once in a while because it's a funny song. Now the only one I got to make laugh at is Warren, who's sitting over there. So Warren, you gotta laugh. Ah!
Oh, no.
You missed it, folks.
Thankfully.
Anyway, this is a funny tune, a Steve Goodman song. It goes to all Elvis fans out there. I do get asked for this song once in a great while, you know. Mark, play that Elvis song. Oh, you mean that one. This is if you've ever seen an Elvis Presley imitator, how many have ever seen a? Oh, I see you raising your hands. They're all bad ones. And so, you know, Steve Goodman wrote this song about Elvis Presley imitators. It's like this here.
Should have some nice slapback dialed in, but I don't.
Well, I will walk up to the mic and then I shake my hips. Take a deep breath and put a sneer on my lips. You see me on the street, you wouldn't know my name. But imitating Elvis is my claim to fame. And when they put my imitation name in lights, there'll be imitation good rocking tonight. Cause I'm an Elvis imitator, I just can't stop imitating the. I imitate the way he walks, the way he smiles. Throw away the scarf and make the crowd go wild. An imitation Elvis may not be the king, but baby, it's the next best thing. I sing Viva Las Vegas and the G.I. Blues. Won't you love me tender in my blue suede shoes? Come on and be my teddy bear, cause you're too much. Oh, won't you please surrender, I need your touch. And if you're feeling lonely, need a place to dwell, come on down to Imitation Heartbreak Hotel. I'm an Elvis imitator, I just can't stop imitating the. I imitate the way he walks, the way he smiles. Throw away the scarf and make the crowd go wild. Imitation Elvis may not be denied, but baby, it's the next best thing. In my gold lame cape and my sequin suit, a pompadour haircut, my high-heeled boot. Imitating Elvis is the only way that I can make it through my imitation day. And imitation Elvis may not be denied, I was imitating him before he died. I'm an Elvis imitator, I just can't stop imitating the. I imitate the way he walks, the way he smiles. Throw away the scarf and make the crowd go wild. An imitation Elvis may not be the king, but baby, it's the next best thing. I said, no, baby, I'm the next best thing.
Whee!
Yeah!
What do you think, folks? Thank you. Thank you very much. Judith Smith. Hi, Judy. How are you?
Just Mark.
I'm glad you're watching and listening.
Just Mark.
Oh, just me. Okay, I'm going to do a song by Tim Harden right now. Yeah, it's sort of a, I don't know what it is. It's a cool song. I always liked it. I don't need to introduce it any more than that. Are we going to do a commercial? We better do a commercial. We're getting down to the end here. We have to do our commercial, you know. Today we did not have, and we greatly missed, our pizza from the Pizza Cafe in Howard City. We decided that we're all too fat and we didn't need to get one. But, you know, they're the best pizzas in the county, and they're sweet folks, and we play there. Once things open up, how many pizza places have you ever heard of that have an open mic night and music? And it's fun, and it's a real fun time, actually, and we miss it, and they're great folks, and their food is fantastic. Downtown Howard City, Bernie, Jean, and all the other employees there, we love you, we miss you, can't wait to come and play for you again, and thanks for the pizzas, and we'll get you again next week. They usually send one, and we told them that we're not hungry today, so, you know, it's too warm, too hot, yeah. And across the street from the wonderful Pizza Cafe, we have the coolest music store I can think of in Howard City and anywhere else. It's the only music store in Howard City. 210 Music Row. There it is. If you need anything musical, you can find all your musical needs there at 210 Music Row with Clyde the dog and the tambourine tied to his tail. Right there. Crope loves that. Do you know that's where he got that? The song Clyde by Waylon Jennings. Clyde played electric bass. Dog had the tambourine tied to his tail. That's what it is. Yeah. Anyway, Howard City's a bomb place. We're going to be doing a little music celebration there on August 1st. Hopefully everything will be okay to have a socially distanced outside street party with us and a whole bunch of other musicians. You know, there's going to there's going to be all kinds of folks up there. We're going to have Dan Yother's band, Who else is going to be playing there? Gary Fountain will be there. The Gitchells, yep. Luke and family and Clint, they'll all be there. Bringing up from out of town, Larry Ballard, Ron Williams will be there. Who else? Randy Panda, drummer of Ernest Tubb. Chuck Bob Carnes, he's coming up. You know, it's going to be a really cool party, you know. I know I'm probably leaving somebody out because Crope has all kinds of people coming. Yeah, Bobby Vogel, our friend Bob Vogel, yep. He's Loretta Lynn's band leader, guitarist. He's coming. It's going to be a cool thing. Right in the middle of the street, downtown Howard City. Let's play.
Here we go, man.
And I'll do the intro.
Turn around. Don't whisper out my name like a dream. It would stir a dying flame, and I'd miss you more. If it pleases you to know, close the door lightly when you go. Take the tears to someone else's eyes. They're made of glass, and they cut like wounding lies. And memories go drifting like the snow. Close the door lightly when you go. And who's the one who stole my mind? And who's the one who wasted time? And who's the one made me feel unkind? I'll see you on the road, sweet love of mine. Don't look back to where you once have been. Look straight ahead. When you walk in through the lane, find a light. Though the path is dark and cold, close the door lightly when you go. And who's the one who stole my mind? And who's the one who robbed me blind? And who's the one who made me feel unkind? I'll see you on the road, sweet love of mine. The end is in sight because we're gonna do that. We got one more tune for you here. Sorry if stream is kind of short tonight. I got all this Gatorade to drink. Keep watching, and next week we'll be back with more tunes. Thanks for watching, folks. So my name's Mark Swanson, and that's Kevin Shell on the percussion, Bob DeCocq on the bass, and we're gonna jam out on this one tune here. Thanks a lot for listening, everybody. I guess I knew it all along. I'd have to come back home, 'cause this living on the road only makes me tired and sore. Like a bird without a nest, like a stranger in the night, my soul cries out for rest, but the end is not in sight. tastes like sweet magnolia wine, honey dripping from your mouth. And that sweet little gal of mine, she's the finest in the South. Now the days are getting longer, and the nights are getting colder, and I just wanna go back home, lay my head down on your shoulder. Listen, folks, we're gonna check it out now. Come back next Wednesday, please, and we'll stream for you again. And I appreciate all your comments. Give me your thoughts. Let me know what you think. Ah, yeah. So we'll see you next time, okay? Thanks, Warren. Thanks, Bob. Thanks, Kevin. We'll see you all next time. Take it away, Warren. Thanks,
Warren. The sun is slowly fading in the western sky. Summer.